if this is the brain and I am a teacher, this is the brain of my student, and I am a teacher, okay, and have been pouring, okay, pouring and forming lots of information, different subjects, different courses, different kinds of data. Now, the basic question is, I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, how much information will remain here? How much information these students can contain? Well, it really depends. It depends on the capacity, potential, and limitation of this brain. So I don't expect, if I am very much aware of the uniqueness of the brain to each individual, so I have to pay attention to the capacity, potential, and limitation that I mentioned a while ago. It depends. It depends on that context. So possible that, let's say, 90% will be retained. It is also possible 5% will be retained. But we make a judgment based on what? We evaluate the learning based on the capacity, potential, and limitation, not on the standard thing that we have created. Because standard will not work for everybody. We can create only standard to create the most fundamental. But if we really want to really pay attention to the development of children, the holistic development of children, so we have to understand that each brain, each child has a brain, sensory, and memory, and the brain, sensory, and memory has its own capacity, potential, and limitation. Okay. Otherwise, if you are not aware about this, we might be destroying